Podcast, and welcome everyone to our bloopers. And NASCAR will be officially back. Dang it.
First of all, you have to be a date. Start over!
You have to be our dates. Come on, ladies.
Oh, crap.
Oh, no, don't stream. Fast picks. We're going to pick our winners for the Daytona Clash coming up next week. But before we get into that, we just want to shout out to... Shout out to who? Recordio. Alright. What did I say, Recordio? Podcast. And NASCAR is officially back next week with the Advanced Auto Parts Clash. And, of course, the Daytona 500 qualifying. So today we're going to be making our...
That's all, folks.
We're going to be... Welcome, everyone, to the Sun Tangent. And the 8, which used to be the 5, will be driven by multiple different drivers, including Ryan Truex, Jeb Burton, Martinsville. Admittedly, I was already a fan of his, but that was too cool. Dang it.
Truck Series, the Gander Mountain.
Gander Outdoors.
Gander Outdoors. They changed their name. Oh,
jeez. We're going to take a gander from the mountain. Still outdoors, though. Faster than they were, so somehow, Okay, let's cut that part out. Somehow, they all managed to miss all that.
Yeah.
Somehow.
A really old school racer. He not only just works on the trucks, he, you know, he loads the trucks up, he puts them in the truck, and he's. I messed it up.
He loads them up.
He puts them in the truck. He puts them in the truck again. Start. He loads it up on the truck now.
3, 2, 1. Welcome. 3, 2, 1. Dang it, the chair's in the way. Why fans love their driver and what driver will be... We'll talk about why fans love... Laughing so freaking much. And of course, today's the day we're going to be talking about why fans love their driver